In the question we are given the following figure, which shows a negatively charged particle is immersed in a magnetic field because of which it is moving.